Hi everyone, welcome to Galindays. This is LESCO 120 Plus in Prelims 2021 series. Here we will be discussing some of the potential questions for the upcoming prelims. Okay, this is a model question. The question is, with reference to Nirbhaya Fund, consider the following statement. The first statement is, Nirbhaya Fund was set up as a dedicated fund for implementation of initiatives aimed at enhancing the safety and security of women in the country. The second statement is, the fund is created by Ministry of Women and Child Development. The third statement is, it is a non-lapsable corpus fund. With regard to the Nirbhaya Fund, it was set up as a dedicated fund for implementation of schemes or initiatives aimed at enhancing safety and security of women in the country. So this Nirbhaya Fund, it is a dedicated fund for implementation of schemes or initiatives aimed at enhancing the safety and security of women in the country. And it was created by Ministry of Finance. So this was created by Ministry of Finance, but the nodal ministry is Ministry of Women and Child Development. So this fund was created by Ministry of Finance, but the nodal ministry is Ministry of Women and Child Development, and it is a non-lapsable corpus fund. That means the unspent amount of this fund will not lapse in this year, and it will continue the next fiscal year also. Okay, then the major schemes under this fund include One Stop Center scheme, then Mahila Police Volunteers scheme. These are some of the schemes under this Nirbhaya Fund. So this scheme, this fund, Nirbhaya Fund, it is a dedicated fund for the implementation of schemes or initiatives aimed at enhancing the safety and security of women in the country. Then it was created by Ministry of Finance, but the nodal ministry is Ministry of Women and Child Development. It is a non-lapsable corpus fund. That means this fund is not lapsable, and it is continue for the next year, and it will be continue for the next year. Then the schemes under this Nirbhaya Fund include One Stop Center scheme, Mahila Police Volunteer scheme, etc. Okay. So, the first statement is given that Nirbhaya Fund was set up as a dedicated fund for implementation of initiatives aimed at enhancing the safety and security of women in the country. It is a general statement, so it is a correct statement. And the second statement is, the fund is created by Ministry of Women and Child Development. It is not created by Ministry of Women and Child Development. It is a nodal ministry, but this fund is created by Ministry of Finance. Then, it is a non-lapsable corpus fund. It is a true statement. If you know the second statement is wrong, you can eliminate the options A, B and D, and you got the answer option C, 1 and 3 only. Okay.